Dara O'Brien does not. You know Boston.
I live in Boston as a student.
How long for?
For a summer.
What's an Irish glorious... doing in Boston?
Yeah,
I know. It was a choice.
I loved it. It was great.
We're in anybody who comes there, goes to school, gets a great education, leaves, loves it.
No,
I didn't. Grows up in the hood.
None of that.
And gets beat up by the police.
I had a summer with 9 of us living in a house that had 4 rooms.
Yeah, I had 9 brothers and sisters with 1 room.
Okay, all right. Are we in the Monty Python sketch now?
We used to live in a tiny, tumble-down old house with great holes in roof.
House? You're looking to have a house? We used to live in one room, 26 of us. All there. No furniture, half the floor was missing, and we were all huddled in one corner for fear of falling.